something to say.
Oh, this is getting bitter by the second. And look at the face of the world champ. He never beat
him. Hey, Mr. Commissioner, I got a better idea. How about a four-way dance tonight? So I can get a piece of his ass.
Oh, yeah.
Good idea. Good idea.
I'll tell you what. We're going to make it a four-way dance. Now, I have spoken.
A four-way dance. Goldberg, Jarrett, Positively Canyon, and Big Papa Pump tonight in this arena, on this program, and the winner to meet Booker T and New Blood Rising on August 13th in Vancouver at our next pay-per-view. Stay with us. WCW Monday Nitro will be preempted next Monday night. WCW Monday Nitro will be replaced by the highly acclaimed TNT original movie, Nuremberg Part 2, and will air from 8 to 10 p.m. in our position. However, Monday Nitro will air Tuesday, July 18th from 8 p.m. Eastern Time until 10 p.m. Eastern Time, live from the Palace at Auburn Hills. In 2 weeks, we're going to be at the CSU Convocation Center in Cleveland, Ohio. That's Monday, July 24th. And then in a week after that, on Monday, July 31st, the First Star Center in Cincinnati, it's WCW Monday Nitro. And as we prepare for the four-way tag team match to see who will go on in New Blood Rising to face the world champion Booker T, want to say hello to Norman Calderon of San Diego. Her husband, two sons, and herself went to Bash the Beach as our grand prize winner of the WCW MasterCard Play With Power sweepstakes last night. The entire family took part in the action. Mom was interviewed by Mean Gene on the pre-show. Not too late to be part of the action. To apply for the card, 1-800-WCW-CARD. You could be at Halloween Havoc in Las Vegas and the next winner of the WCW MasterCard Play With Power sweepstakes.
Now, let me see if I get this straight. Four men, four-way dance, but only two men at a time, right? They have to tag in and out.
And we've got a rogues gallery in this ring. Four corners to determine who will get the shot at New Blood Rising on pay-per-view August 13th. The chosen one, Jeff Jarrett, will be joined by Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner, Positively Canyon in there also, and Goldberg interjected himself earlier on.
This is a tough call. Scott Steiner is totally insane. He's been U.S. champion several times. He longs for that world title. Jeff Jarrett just got done with the run where he was a very distinguished world champion. Positively Canyon, lest we forget, pinned Booker T at the Bash at the Beach last night. And Goldberg, well,
he's Goldberg. Goldberg.
Yeah, exactly. Who's going to win this one? How can you call? How can you predict? How can you even guess what's going to happen?
Well, all four men feel that they deserve that shot.
They all do.
And they all do in their own right. I would agree. Yes. Scott Steiner, Big Papa Pump, has been more out of control than we have ever seen him. And it really started last night when he helped Goldberg in his efforts to get rid of the contract of Scott Hall. He was successful. Scott Hall is no more. Now for Positively Canyon, he must take this DDP ripoff of his, throw it on the shelf, wrestle the way we know he can if he wants to go on to New Blood Rising on Sunday, August 13th.
Positively Canyon, with his book, written with Mark Smokey Madden, climbs into the ring, and this is the man. We're going to drop the bomb on Jacksonville.
Tony, can I plug a few book signings?
No.
There is not a person in their seat. They have come to see WCW. They have come to see Goldberg. And they've come to see if Goldberg will be the man to go on to New Blood Rising. Who will it be? There is so much emotion. The human drama of what's gone down here tonight. Every man has a right to claim he's the top contender, but only one will prevail at the end of our telecast here live from Jacksonville.
What we've seen earlier tonight, the loose cannon, Scott Steiner, destroying everybody backstage, including Jeff Jarrett, including Chris Canyon, and including the world heavyweight champion Booker T. They all want a title shot. Give the cat credit. He said, throw them all in there. They'll sort each other out. That's what we've got right here.
Look at Goldberg. Goldberg was laughing. He's going in the ring with three dangerous guys. He's laughing.
Well, that's the way Goldberg is. The platform for the New Blood was always level playing field. If there was ever a level playing field, you are witnessing it right now. Mickey J calls a couple of men in. Goldberg says, go ahead. Or as Goldberg said, you want me in?
Goldberg, you're right, Mark, man. Very nonchalant. Does not seem to be concerned about his opponents at all. But that's always been like Goldberg. Fears no man.
There is no trust. There is no respect for any of these men, for any of the other. We're not going to see any teamwork. We're going to see no strategy. We're going to see four men brawling. Hang on, Scott Steiner. Good God, security, get over there.
Strategy is very important. If you don't get tagged in, you can't win. I think in a way you have to kind of hope there's alliances you can forge within the course of the match. Although, looking at these four guys, God, who's going to align with who? These guys hate each other.
I tell you, he could be taking himself out of the title picture if he goes and he draws with the fans, because you got to be in it to win it. You got to be in the ring. Steiner, as we thought he would, is wasting no time with the high-impact offense here on Canyon. Stripped him down. Takes him into the rope, and that massive bicep collars the throat of Positively Canyon and drops the elbow on him.
I've never ever seen Steiner chop before. Come to think of it, I've never seen a man with biceps like that chop before. I'm surprised Canyon has a chest left.
Look at that power from Big Papa Pump, the former United States heavyweight champion.
You gotta be in it to win. Therefore, one would think that it would be your cause to stay in the center of the ring, to not to get tagged out, to stay away from the corners, or from the neutral corners, if you will. Steiner shoots Positively Canyon on the outside, looks towards the fan with a belligerent glance, and then throws Canyon into the safety rail.
As ridiculous as the cat has been at times, give him credit. He has four realistic superstars who have a shot to be world heavyweight champion in the ring, determining who will get a shot at our champion, Booker T. Give the cat credit for that.
The world champion, Booker T, I love saying that. Now, if you're not in the match at the start, you can't win right away, but if you are lucky enough to get tagged in when a man's tired, you're coming in fresh. You have a real good shot to win. There's a lot of really hidden thinking these guys have to do in this match.
You think there's nobody in this building or watching on our telecast here that would like to see Scott Steiner and Goldberg go?
We may not see it. I don't think either Scott Steiner or Positively Canyon want to tag out unless something like this happens. Oh!
Goldberg saw.
He tagged him.
Yeah, the Steiner recliner, and he tagged him with his foot in the side of the head. Canyon picking up the pieces. One, two, Goldberg made the save. Goldberg doing the right thing. That's what you got to do. Make the save when you see another man trying to get a win.
Goldberg controls the destiny of this promotion in many ways. He's controlling the destiny of this match. He's on a mission right now. I think that mission is to kick everyone involved in the head in this match.
Canyon with Steiner up and snow. Oh my God. Snapped him down. One, two.
Goldberg.
Goldberg again with a save. I want to tell you, Goldberg is going to dominate this thing either on the inside or the outside.
Canyon cutter. Canyon cutter. He's calling for the canyon cutter.
That's right. That is.
Wait, did Jared tag in?
Jared tagged himself in.
He tagged himself in.
Canyon's arrogance cost him that tag. But how about that? Goldberg tried to tag himself in, but he was lured in momentarily by Jeff Jarrett, the man who was the world champion last night. Jumped the world slam. One, two, and again Goldberg makes a save.
I can't believe Goldberg taking Scott Steiner out like that. There was an alliance formed last night. I thought between the two, it took both of them to take Kevin Nash out. Kevin Nash lost the match. Scott Hall is gone. He's a free agent.
Yeah, but why not? This is for a chance at the WCW title. You really shelve all friendships here. Canyon, I don't believe, is legally in. And
he tagged himself in.
He dropped him on his head.
The smartest thing you could do when you're in the ring is pay attention and not let anybody tag you.
Canyon tagged himself in, you're right. He was dropped on his head. Jarrett and to Goldberg again. Goldberg has been the one-man save machine here. Who's it going to be? Who's going to be the one man that prevails? And what's it going to come down to?
What a neck breaker.
Could it be the swinging neck breaker? Maybe the arrogance of Canyon is going to cost him more than once.
The sign of the Canyon cutter getting ready for the chosen one.
Throws him in. Goldberg tag Jeff Jarrett.
Canyon cutter.
That was a legal tag.
That really was a legal tag. He stood him in up.
PK didn't know it. Oh, he does. What a spear. What a spear from Goldberg. He's finally in the mix. He's the legal man, and PK is about to feel the jackhammer.
Can anybody beat him? One, two. Steiner makes the save. That was the only recourse, or it would have been Goldberg and Booker T.
Oh, look at this one.
Yeah.
Nose to nose.
want to be the man, no matter what kind of an alliance they might have forged at Bash the Beach.
They're all hooked. Jared dives in. Jared makes the cover. One, two, three. Team Bendix.
Jeff Jarrett wins it. He'll get the shot. Goldberg and Steiner are going nuts.
You know why Jarrett won it? Because Jeff Jarrett knows how to win. He's that smart all the time.
He earned it. He earned this shot. He took advantage of the situation. He won't get the shot at the world champion Booker T, but something's got to be done with Goldberg and Steiner.
Yeah, the other story here is these two monsters cannot be held back. Finally secured. Look at the eyes of Goldberg. Jeff Jarrett goes on to New Blood Rising to face Booker T, and we're out of time. We'll see you on Thunder.